How dare those black-coated freaks think they can give the great Cobra Commander orders? They are just lucky I don't command an army anymore.
Cobra Commander, if I may. You don't need to stress yourself.
Whatever. All I want to know is the debris done yet?
Well, kind of. Well, Bane is doing the best he can.
He has the blueprints.
Yeah.
That imbecile will doom us all!
Thank you for bringing me out. I really needed it. I mean, it's like, no matter what I do, I still sin. I just can't stop having them. I guess, stop watching horror movies all the time, then. Just get out more and enjoy life way more.
I say, who needs the big black bat? I mean, he's trouble as well as all the other heroes. You watch, they're gonna just replace all of the law. Just why I don't like heroes, let alone superheroes. If I could, I would exterminate every single one of them. Whoa, Bill, I think you had way too much to drink.
Well, I can't help but agree. I think they are stealing our job secretly. They're gonna replace all of us. And, yeah. I miss the days when we officers were looked at as the heroes. The only ones to serve and protect.
Mark my words. One day they will replace us. And then we will all have nothing to work for. But serve under the strong heroes. Or so-called heroes. Whatever you say, Bill. No. 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 Get away. No! Ugh. Another dream about him. Why? Bet you know your worth. Ain't a fear, ain't a fear. Well, girls better get paid. You've been down before. You've been hurt before. You got hurt before. You'll be good to go, good to go. Destiny says you gotta get up and get up. Get up and get up. Don't you ever forget. Press your head and shut up and let me brush it up for ya. If you feel me, put your pride high. That's my girl.
Now, Bane, I assume you have built our death ray.
Oh, great. This can't be good.
What are you talking about? You misplaced the blueprints.
I'm sure whatever Bane created, I bet we can use it to our advantage. Of course.
Ah, yes. I guess you also, Storm Shadow, have graduated from the same school as Bane. Must I remind you, we are on a time crunch. We are to build a death ray. Oh, what was I kidding? The great Cobra Commander is going to die from stupidity.
You really don't need to be dramatic, you know.
Bane! How could you? I gave you the plans,
And what is this? What is this that you built? This creation that Bane has created. I don't think it's as bad as you think, Commander. I guess we'll have trouble with this one. Lower your weapon, Storm Shadow. Aha! Storm Shadow, we have our weapon. Well, I must say, that was a strange encounter.
Do you have any idea what that thing that attacked us could have been?
No, I'm drawing a blank, darling. I can't think of anything.
Lindsay, what happened? What happened to Tina?
I mean, it all happened so fast. We were leaving a bar, and this random creature appeared and attacked both of us.
Well, do you remember what it looked like?
All I remember are the glowing yellow eyes and long claws.
Well, if anything, I remember the yellow eyes and the long claws. I'm the one who shot at it.
Hello, I am Dr. Gray. Now, who is the caretaker of this girl?
Well, we actually lived next to them. We're neighbors.
I'm Lindsay. I'm her best friend and roommate. How is she, Doctor?
Well...
Bane, I hope your stupid creation saves us. As
they say, keep cool.
I don't know who they are, but Storm Shadow, shut up!
Ah, welcome to the Cobra Commander base, underground lair. Would you like to see our creation?
Where is the weapon?
Ah, yes. Well, you see, Bane kind of made something different other than the death ray. But it's very, very strong.
We had a deal. That was not our deal. We told you what to build. We told you what we wanted.
Okay, yes. We were supposed to build a death ray, but you see, Bane decided to make an even greater creation, which is cool, right? Please don't kill us.
We have done what you wanted. We created a deaf creature. Besides, I think you'll be more impressed with our creation.
Now, Bane, go get the creation.
What exactly is that?
Very, very scary, right? Now, creature, attack Bane.
Does have our certain power level that we would prefer.
Now, what is the plan exactly?
We never show one out. It's my fault. Should never said yes. Come on, Lindsay. It's not your fault. I mean, the doctor even said she'll be awake in a few days. Everything will be okay. I hope you're right.
Welcome, citizens of Sims Mid-Valley. I hope you are enjoying my little greetings from long-awaited return. Cobra Commander!
All right, we're live. Go!
All right, folks. Mr. Satan here. Filming breaking news. Cobra Commander has just attacked Sims Mid-Valley. Keep attacking it! Keep attacking it! This is insane. Nothing we do if our bullets are working. Our guns are weak. Then what do we do? I mean, our guns are useless now. Alright, if long range won't work, maybe close range will. Well, worthy opponent you are. Oh my god! What is it? It's my dad. World, we're still reporting here. Mr. Satan, now we have just seen our law enforcement been defeated by this evil entity. And now, a random black man has just stepped up to fight it against. And now even he has been defeated.
Oh man, all the law enforcement has been defeated by this random evil thing. Well, that's why Fanboy is here. Time for me to step up.
Hello everyone, thank you for watching this long-awaited episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and please leave a like, subscribe, share, comment down below of what you think will happen next episode for the finale.